obviously this guy could be a pain in my ass. Okay, so I could get to here. I mean, even as a demo man, he could be a pain. Like, Aaron's just kind of chilling there, yeah? He wants to put his forehead on the floor. And that's why it's difficult for me to just come and do this. So I see some of you like trying to like word this in, and the guy lifts his chin up, okay, and it's all nice. Okay, it's all going together nice. But I'll get to here, and maybe I'm moving him, and he keeps his hands in front of his head. Okay, here, so even if I was to wrap this now, I wouldn't be able to get it. Okay, so I can still lift him, I can lift him all the way up. If he stays like this, there, okay, he just gives me the back. So, even though we've not really covered it, that taking the back in this position just yet, that should always be in the back of your mind in this position. Okay, because ideally, if I get to here, and let's say he goes sloppy with his base, okay, if this was the base that I was looking at, I'd just come to here, okay? I'm not going to teach you that, because hopefully, when you get to this position, this guy is not going to be doing that. He's going to be thinking, shit, I'm going to get my back taken. So he's going to be keeping everything in here like this. So this is what you should be facing. So when I start attacking these positions, and I want to try and loop, and he's too low, and I lift him up, if his hands go low to defend the back take, because he's thinking this is going to come in, then we're here. Okay, if his hands stay high because he's thinking about the clock choke, I put my hook in. Okay, and if he's taking over this side, I loop the head, and still finished on here. Okay, so you should be thinking about the back take as well. Okay, so same thing, getting to here, I'm looking for the clock choke, lifting him up, trying to wrap it here. If he's trying to defend it, hook goes in, and look, I just take him across his hip this way, to here. Okay, we can look to wrap here, punch this back through, and then we're attacking the chokes from here. Okay, so just mix that in with it now. So if you feel like you're moving the guy, and he's keeping his head on the floor, or he's keeping hands in front of his neck, stop when your hook's in, take him back. Okay? Let's pull that together to finish.